हेलो व्यूवर्स, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू फ्रॉम 10th स्टैंडर्ड एनसीईआरटी 4.2 एक्सरसाइज. इन दैट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द रूट्स ऑफ फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय फैक्टराइजेशन. सो ऑलरेडी यू नो हाउ टू फैक्टराइज द क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल बाय स्प्लिटिंग मिडल टर्म. सो लेट अस फॉलो दैट मेथड. इन दैट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग थर्ड वन. फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड क्वेश्चन आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड द वीडियोज, so you can watch those videos. So let us start. So here remember always we have to multiply a into c, that is what this is, the quotient of x square and this constant. So root 2 into 5 into root 2. So 5 will be as it is and this we have to multiply these root 2. And remember root 2 into root 2, whenever same base is there you have to keep same base only, do not multiply. And this will be what? This will disappear. Why? Because it will be what? Root is nothing but power half into 2 power half. This will be equal to what? 2 will be as it is, half plus half. So that is 2 raised to 1. Half plus half is 1. So it will be 2 only. So remember, suppose you got here 4 into 4. There also the answer will be 4. So here 5 into root 2 is 2. So 5 2s are 10. So after multiplying these two, you got here 10. So you have to go on finding the factors of 10. 1 10s are 10. After adding or subtracting these two, you should get what? 7x. But that is not possible here. Now go for some more factors here. 2 5s are 10. And here, addition of these two will give you the middle term. So we are going to use these two to split the middle term. So first of all, you have to write this. Next, this will be as it is. So, as here you have to add this and the answer has plus sign. So, both will have plus sign here. So, you can write 5 plus and 2 later. Or if you want to write 2, I'll show by writing 5 first and 2 later. You'll get what same factors here. You can try with 2 first and 5 later. So, here what is common? You can see here x is common among these two, so x will be common, so what will remain? Root 2 and 1x will remain, plus x went here, so 5 will remain. Again in this bracket you should get what? Same root 2x plus 5. So x you will get from this term, because here there is no x, we will get 5 from this. To get only 5 we should take out this root 2 outside, but here there is no root and inside also we need here root 2. But we can write this 2 as what? 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2. So we will write this 2 as root 2 into root 2. So if we write this 2 as root 2 into root 2, 1 root 2 will come out here. So 1 root 2 will remain, x will remain, and from here root 2 came here, so 5 will remain. So here root 2 x plus 5 is common, so inside bracket will be x plus root 2. So these two are factors. From these two factors you have to find out the roots. So root 2 x plus 5 equate this to the 0, x plus root 2 equate this to the 0. So x will be what? Minus 5. Send this minus 5 that side and we'll send this root 2 this side. So it is multiplied, it will be divided. So this is one of the root. Then x equals to 0 minus root 2, because we will send this side, that will be minus 2. So therefore roots are minus 5 upon root 2 and minus root 2. So now we will see the fourth example. So here first of all you have to solve this and get this in linear form, that is what you can say that in general form. So 2x square minus x, so this will be multiplied here, so it will be 16. 8 to the 16 and 8 ones are 8, because 8 is a LCM here. 1 upon 8 equals to 0, and this will be 16x square minus 8x plus 1. And 8 will go here, so it will be 0. So this is our quadratic equation. So we'll find out the zeros here. Equals to 0. So as we know, we have to multiply these two. So 16 we got here by multiplying this and this. So you have gone finding the factors of 16. 116 is 60. After adding this, you should get this, but it is not possible. After subtraction, so it is not possible. So go for other factors. 2 8 are 16. So after adding this, you are not getting 8x. After subtraction, so you are not getting this. So go for other factors. 4 4 are 16. And here, after adding this two, you will get minus 8x. So we are going to use that 16x square. And when we'll add, when both will have same sign. But here in answer, in middle term, we are having minus sign, so both will have minus sign. Suppose it is having plus sign, you will have here plus sign, plus 1. Now these two you have to pair it. So here you will get what? 4 for the 16. 4 is common. Here x into x, 1x is common. Here also 4x is common. So 4 will remain, x went here, minus 1. So you should get what? Here equals to 0. You should get what? Same here in bracket. To get that same in bracket, here no common means always there will be one common. To make this 4x plus, you have to remove minus 1 outside. So it will be plus 4x and this will be minus 1. So 4x, this is equals to 0. 4x minus 1 is common here. Again, you are getting here 4x minus 1. So as we know, this is quadratic equation. You should get what? Two factors. So we got here two factors. So we will get what? Two same roots here. Because that two factors are same, so roots will be same. 4x minus 1 is 0 because we have to equate this to the 0. So x will be equals to what? 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. Similarly, here also 4x minus 1 from this bracket equals to 0. So x will be 1 upon 4. Therefore, roots are 1 by 4. Here we got here two same roots. So in exercise 4.2, fifth example is 100x square minus 20x plus 1 equals to 0. So you have to multiply these two. 100 ones are 100. So you have to go on finding the factors of 100. So 100 is 100. So after adding these two, you should get 20. Not possible. Next, go for some more factors like that. If you go on finding this, you will get what? 10 tens are 100, and if you add this, you will get what? 20. So we are going to use these two. So 100x square, and after adding these two, you should get what? 20x. So we have, when we will add, when there will be same sign, either both should have plus sign, both should have minus sign. But here middle term is having minus sign, so we'll put here minus sign. Plus 1 equals to 0. So make a pair. So here what is common? 10 x will be common, remember, because here you can write this as 10 tens are and x into x. So 10 tens are 100, x is common, so x will remain here, minus 10 x went here, so 1 will be always remaining. So in some one more bracket, you should get what? Plus 10 x. To get this plus 10 x, you should remove here 1 common, and that should be what? Minus 1, because nothing is common means 1 will be common. So it will be plus 10x, and this will be minus 1. So this is equals to 0. 10x minus 1 is common, and in one more bracket, 10x minus will get. This is equals to 0. So equate these two factors to 0. So you should get what? Roots of this quadratic equation. So x will be equals to 10x will be equals to plus 1. So x equals to 1 upon 10. Similarly, from this bracket, you will get what? X equals to 1 upon 10. So roots are 1 upon 10 and 1 upon 10.